everybody, it's the one and only Brooklyn. Yes, welcome to Brooklyn's Tea Talk. No tea, no shade, just some pink lemonade. But right here, I got some Nest tea. Because this man that's sitting on my couch, he made me well parched. So, introduce yourself, let everybody know who you are, where you from.
Well, I go on, man. It's your B.O.Y. Ruckus from Parkdale, you know what I'm saying? Represent the whole Toronto, though. Wagwan. Salute, y'all.
Yes, Mr. Ruckus. So, how long have you been in the game?
For about 8-10 years now. Yeah.
And, okay, you said you've been in the game for about 8-10 years.
Yeah.
What do you think is the difference between back then style opposed to now? What do you think the difference is? And which style do you like better?
I think the difference is that
even though people
I love your comfy cap.
Thank you. Say it again. Say it again. You see that?
I love it.
Say it again. Say it again.
You're missing out, man.
Yeah. Talk about my comfy cap is small.
Yes. This is patient. Look, we're just get out of here, man.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much, Ruckus. And we are out.
Yeah. So, if they don't come, it's like, are you lazy? What is it? You're stuck to your
factory. But yet they want to use your backyard for free. They want to use your crib for free. They want you to do features for free.
Yeah.
They want the world from you. And it's like,
man,
you will break your back for them. And it's like, bro, all I ask you to do is just show up to a show. You know, even if you come, you watch me perform, then you leave after, I really don't care. But the fact that I look out and I see my homies, that makes that they don't understand that even if you see 5 of your homies at a show, that will boost your confidence up here to the level where you're just like, bro, my fam's here, I have to show up. But when you're when it's like outsiders are giving you way more support and way more love than the people that eat with you, that's a problem.
It's a big problem.
I know what your schedule looks like. I know you're free. You can't tell me that you're busy because I'm with you 24/7.
Yeah.
Why is it it pisses me off.
And you give them any outlet. Like I give them a little, you give them a work outlet, cool.